Hello, I'm DJ Dagger, and this is an Attack of the Cones gameplay, and this gameplay was sent in by a friend, RandomJunky. So, as usual, we have the normal cast and crew. Seems like it's been in every single commentary so far.
Yep. No, Zach's here. As yeah, always.
This is Elite Slayer. Views on Elite Slayer. I like it. What's your views on it?
Elite Slayer, it's alright, but I don't really
That's because somebody left the game at that moment in time, or it lagged out, which is why it does this thing here. Just in case anyone's wondering.
Alright. Anyway.
Yeah.
I don't really see much point in Elite Slayer, to be honest with you, because it's just elites versus Spartans, isn't it? Or is it just elites? I've never played it in one of my own about.
It's elites, elites, elites versus elites.
Oh, right.
It's like, you know, every game's like Spartan versus Spartan.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't say that I played this game for quite a bit. The last time I played this game was like 3 days ago. I don't know, I've been getting back into like Left 4 Dead and Red Dead Redemption mood.
You haven't really been playing Left 4 Dead, have you?
I played it quite a bit the other day, but like, if I were RandomJUNKY, then I would have gotten the yell out of there, he just sat there while all that dude friend stickers at him. We've just actually come out of a Call of Duty game, actually. Well, not just, but like, an hour ago we were doing Nazi zombies.
Yeah, we got to like round 23, was it?
Yeah. Thing is, it kind of stopped because like you run out of ammo on that way too easy. But right, I'm gonna start a main topic today about school life because it seems like an interesting topic since there's obviously we aren't like adults that do this for a living, and we have got to do work as well as balance. I don't have to do work, all I do is do it all in base, but that's another story. Yeah.
You're so weird.
Yeah, I know. That's another treatment. But I'll splice in a picture round about now of today's psychology lesson.
Oh god, you better not do that. It better not be the one with me in it.
I'm not sure which one I put on, but like, yeah, that's today's psychology lesson. They basically, Rob and, you don't know Paul, but Paul's like a random school. It was sticking sellotape, tinfoil, and cotton wool as a moustache all around me for a psychology lesson.
It was pretty funny.
Like, no, I'm the bane of most jokes at school, I must say. The other day I came home with a pink penis on my neck. Because the dude that I was sitting next to, I'd drawn it on my neck.
And shoved it down your pants.
You know what I mean, realised? So I come home, and my mum, because obviously I'm not a full grown adult, and I'm still with my mum. I'm only 14, 15, round about 14. I forgot my age. What's my age again? So my mum comes home and she goes, why have you got a penis on your neck? Really odd, but like, yeah, RandomJUNKY was supposed to be commentating with me on this one because we were gonna mix it up a bit, you know, because Rob's been commentating with me every single commentary.
I'm tired.
He's tired. We got all shattered by that Nazi zombie game, but like, we were actually playing that with Quirk and Scott. You know Scott because Scott's been in a commentary before. in the Halo 3 SWAT commentary, and if you haven't checked that commentary out, I advise that you go back, link in the description.
Yep.
Even though it's got
commentaries. Just a fail.
Yeah, but I'm the bane of most jokes at school. It seems to me like funny jokes because part of my nature is not to give a crap about anything, and that's just part of my nature. I don't know where that comes from. Although Modern Warfare 2 can make me a little bit. That, mind you though, that can make the calmest of gamers like rage. Modern Warfare 2.
I know. Oh. You just get into a nice game, search and destroy, and get shot by an overpowered gun on an unbalanced game.
Oh god, why was Scott playing Hardcore Headquarters today? Oh, I hate that game type so much.
Just get team killed.
Yeah. Oh, anyway, as you can see, Random Junkie's running around with concussion rifle. I never really liked that gun. It seems like in the campaign, it's like all powerful against you, will kill you in like two direct hits in the campaign, all legendary. But when you use it against the elites, it's like an air gun. All it seems to do is...
it's not that bad. It's good against vehicles.
Yeah, that seems to be. It seems to be a replacement for the brute shot, which basically that's what it is. It's a replacement for the brute shot, because obviously the brute shot in this game, spoiler alert there. I don't know how that could be classed as spoilers, but you know, any fingers. I never get the chance to use this gun in multiplayer. I never see it anywhere.
Oh. There's only like one on each map, or not every map, but...
Is that only in Elite Slayer most of the time?
You can get it in normal matches.
Suppose there's been an update now, which means that there's a SWAT playlist and a sniper playlist.
Oh yeah.
Which is go ahead.
I'll talk first. Yeah, because every time it you're on Team Slayer and it came up with the option to vote for Team SWAT, you just saw everyone votes for Team SWAT, nothing else.
Yeah, they've like varied it out now because they basically took all the data of what we've been voting for, and it looks like we were mostly voting for SWAT in Team Slayer. So Bungie's like taken all this data from every single playlist, this voting data, and made it more like varied, is the word. They've nerfed Grunt Apocalypse now, which I'm not sure whether I'm sad about or not. Sam's definitely sad about it. He's all night boosting on a Grunt Apocalypse come to an end. Yeah, it's probably gonna come into my room and like start like slapping me about for that one. DJ Clark.
Watch him.
Yeah. And I can't remember what else they've done. They've done something else really amazing. They've added Rocket Race, I think, to multi-team now.
Yeah, and obviously they've fixed a few glitches and patched some...
Oh, this is the major update for Arena, the competitive playlist on here, because they've added, what is it, they've added a get back to the battlefield area, I don't know, in the space part. It seems like the audio's cut off at this point in time on the video. That might be a render glitch, but it won't happen in the actual video, I don't think, but on ours. Is the audio cut off on yours?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right, this might be an audio glitch with the recording, but, you know, what can you do? It might not be so on the actual video that you're watching, because I will be using the high quality version. If you don't know, I have to send Rob the low quality, like really low quality version, for it to get on there within, and he nearly got the triple kill to finish the game, but...
Yeah, I can't even read the gamer tags, that's how bad it is.
Yeah, this is DJ Dagger, and I'm saying bye. This is another Attack of the Cones commentary.
Bye.
Alright.
Alright, yeah.
Send your gameplays for any game that you have to attackofthecurns1@gmail.com and there will be a high chance that it will be featured on Attack of the Curns. Also, if you're on Halo or soon to be Call of Duty, which has a theater mode, you can send the file share link to my Xbox Live DJ Dagger. Also, above all else, don't forget to rate, comment and subscribe, and if you want to commentate with us through Skype on one of your gameplays, put that on the email. People try to put us to death, talking about my generation, just because we get around, talking about my generation. Before I get old, talking about my generation, baby. Why don't you all fade away? Don't try and dig what we all say. I'm not trying to cause a big sensation. I'm just talking about my generation.